And the Port Authority says it will build a new international terminal at JFK. It's a $3.9 billion project that'll connect to JetBlue's existing Terminal 5. Port Authority says the cost will be privately financed. Groundbreaking expected next April, and the airport's new gates will open in 2025. Construction project will create about 4,000 jobs, we are told. The board must still approve the plan.